This is how to make this glow highlight effect in Premiere Pro. So first, make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now duplicate the video by holding Alt or Option on Mac and then dragging it up one track. Now with the top layer selected, go to Effects and Tools, and under Opacity, click on the Pen tool. Now create a mask around the object that you want to highlight by left clicking on your mouse. Now to track the mask throughout the clip, we need to click on the stopwatch next to the mask path, and then click on this player icon. And once it's done tracking, you might need to go through the clip and adjust the mask a bit. And after adjusting the mask, you can retrack it if you need. Now to make the highlight effect, we need to go to the project panel, right click, new item, and select color mat. Then choose the color you want to highlight the object with, and then click on OK. Now drag the color mat above all the video layers, and then select the second video layer with the mask on it, and then go to effects and tools. Now you want to click on mask 1, and then copy the mask by pressing Ctrl and C. And then select the color mat in the timeline, and then click on opacity, and paste the mask by pressing Ctrl and V. And we can now see our color mat on the object. We can also delete the second video with the mask on it. Now to apply the green effect to the car, you can change your blend mode to screen, or you can change it to overlay if you want. Now to animate the effect, you want to set the opacity down to 0, and then move it to the point where you want to start the effect, and then click on the stopwatch next to opacity to create the keyframe. Then move to the point you want the effect to happen, and then set the opacity to 100%. Lastly, move to the point where you want the effect not to be visible anymore, and then set the opacity down to 0. And this is how it looks now. Subscribe.